see how this does. Because this may not work very well. Because yeah, this keeps on going yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red. Right here, that spot. See, it was red and orange. It means I'm dropping frames. So, don't kick the table, though, because that's bad for my computer. Alright, what was I going to do? I need to get more levels. I was going to make more spears. That's what I was going to make. So, to make spears... Come on. Primitive spears. Melee. I need flint and fiber. I can get some fiber from these plants over here. I have to wait for the sun to come up to get more light.
22 fiber? That's a lot of fiber.
Yep. Well, I need a bunch of fiber to make these spears. So I've already got some wood. I think I have some flint in here. Out. Get some flint. I'll go get my axe. I'll come over here to this part of the tree. I'll get closer to the tree. I'm adding wood. And now I can make
more spears.
I gotta get more fiber. That's what this game is. The whole game is gathering resources and trying not to die. The berries all do a bunch of different things, actually. Stop hitting the table. I told you.
There.
Yep. Alright. Get two more spears.
Hey, what about ranged? What's misc?
Miscellaneous. It means, like, means assorted things. Means a bunch of different things.
Also,
where's my hut?
Any ranged weapons?
Well, I have a slingshot. So, I mean, I need more stuff. I built a campfire. Does that count? So I got some rocks for my slingshot. I got all these berries for different things. I need to wait for daylight to come again, I think. Because I have to find more animals. That I can hope, well, I'd like to tame them, but I'm trying to figure that out first. But I need hide, which is like animal skin.
What?
I need animal skin, so I can try, because I have to make a, where's that thing going? I have to make a mortar and pestle, is what they call it. Mortar and pestle is a thing that you can take those berries and I can grind them up. I can try to do stuff. Because I'm thinking about this, and I've made spears and things, but I think I can make spears and things that have, like, poison and knockout darts and stuff.
Daddy, it says you have 5 slingshots.
No, that's number 5. Because I only, it's like I got 1 axe, right? But I push number 2. And it opens that up. See? I need to eat. And I drink my water. And I need to refill this now. And I come over here. And I get the water. And I push the button for my water skin. That's what that is. That lets me carry water around with me so I don't have to keep getting the water. Yeah. I gotta figure out how to make better clothes. Because the clothes that I have right now are not that good. Is that going up? I need another piece of meat. Because look, you got how much weight I'm carrying, how much water I have, how full I am, stamina, and health. Stamina is like running and doing actions and tasks. So I made a bed, so if I die, I'll go right back to my hut. So that's cool. Right now I'm going to go see what this big blue light is. And see if anything tries to eat me while I'm over here.
Also, your stamina is going down.
Yeah, it does that when you're doing stuff. Like when I sprint, it goes down.
When you're walking, does it go down?
A little bit, I think. What was over there? A dodo.
Female dodo.
Got the dough. 17 hide. That's cool. I needed that hide.
Also some raw meat.
Yep, and I can cook that meat.
What is this? What is that
blue light? I don't know. That's why I'm coming over here, so I see what this blue light is. This blue light is a supply crate that I cannot open yet. Oh, there's another dodo.
Dodo, kill it. Kill dodo.
Kill the dodo.
Level 2.
Alright, now I got a lot of hide. Okay. So now I have to try to make it back to my hut without a dinosaur eating me. Because I need this hide to do stuff. Yep. It looks like there is a brontosaurus or something over by my hut. There's my hut. No, wait. There's the brontosaurus. There's my hut. Alright, let's get to my hut. And look at that thing. Look at that. What am I supposed to do with that?
Okay, do not attack it.
I'm gonna try not to. Oh, I pooped.
Does it say you defecated?
Added poop. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with the poop yet.
Thank you.
I'm in my hut. Close that door.
We just took a poo.
See, check it out though. I'm in my hut and I close the door. See, it's gonna tell you that I'm cold. Right, see, cold. I get in my hut. I close the door. I'm not cold anymore. How cool is that?
It's because there's no cold air coming.
Yep. Shit, I need a lot of stone.
Yeah, 25 stone. 5 stone.
I need 65 stone, apparently, to make my more herb pestle. I'm getting a bunch of flint. Guess that's okay too. Actually, I need a bunch of flint to set up also.
What about the wrenches?
Well, it's not an aggressive animal, so it shouldn't chase me. Oh shit. Wild male packy. I don't know what that is. Ooh, I got a medal.
Yeah,
I don't know what to do with metal yet. Well, I'm sure somebody has an idea. I just don't have an idea. I need flint. I need stone. Oh, look at that. Hey, there it is. What are you doing?
What was that?
That brontosaurus, brachiosaurus, I don't know, the biggest dinosaur.
Oh, no, your pickaxe broke.
That's not cool. Alright, crafting. We're going to craft this. And my axe is broken. Can I fix it?
That's what you're picking.
Can I fix it? I need a piece of wood.
One wood?
I need one wood. What? Why is this? What's green? Am I glowing? Oh no, that's glowing.
What is that?
I don't know. I need a piece of wood.
So you're cold.
My pick's fixed. So I can put that back down here. I can bring this up here. And I can repair this before it breaks. What do you think of that? Okay, so I got a big green light here. I have no idea what this big green light is for. I pooped.
Hey, why do you keep on defecating?
Yeah, look, there it is. The poop. Because that's what the game supports right now. Alright, so I know why there's a big ass green light now. So that's good.
Alright.
So now I have this thing. What do I do with this? I have to place it. How big is it? Can I place it in here? I can. Okay. Sweet. I can make gunpowder. I learned how to do that. I learned how to make spark powder. And I learned how to make gunpowder. Oh, that's right. I was going to make a flare gun.
It's
a bullet, too. Wind it up and throw. That doesn't tell me anything.
You can throw it.
I can wind it up and I can throw it, apparently. Yes, that's... Oh, excuse me. That's what I can do. But I have to get these Engram points. See that? And I get that by gaining levels.
You get what?
I have to. I get. Like, I gain levels and I get these points and I use the points to unlock this stuff. So that's what I gotta
and
do.
You need a flare gun.
What's the training dummy for? Oh, test your damage. So, yeah, I gotta figure this out. Because right now all I have is this crappy thatch hut. What are you doing? No! You are not... What is that? Alright, so I've killed one of these turtles before. I'm gonna put some stuff away here. I'm going to put my metal in here.
Definitely.
I'm going to put my flint in here.
Definitely put your metal
in here. Okay, I'll put this flint in here. I will keep this flint. I'll just keep putting these berries and whatnot in here. Hide, I'll put the hide in there, okay. Fiber in here. Oh, actually, I might need some of that. Oh, cool, I can double click and get it over here. Thatch over here too. I'll drop the spoiled meat. I'll put my axe here. Oh, raw meat. Spoiled meat means it's bad. It means I can't. Well, I don't know if I can or can't eat it, but I'm not eating it. But if I put this meat in here, take the charcoal out, put the meat in here, and now this fire we'll cook that meat. So I can come back to that in a little bit. Where'd that turtle go? There's the turtle. Alright, we're gonna see if I can kill this turtle. What do you think? They are, but you can throw a spear. Oh, I'm out of spears. Where's my slingshot? Oh, this thing is... Oh, it's out of stun now. Turtle is coming for me here, Miles. Current one means it's a meat eater. What do I tame it with? Put food in inventory to tame. I need help. Oh, there we go. Get a whole bunch of hides. Gonna need the hide. I don't know if that's a lot or not, actually, Miles. Got a lot of meat though. We're gonna get this turtle back out of here. We're gonna put that meat in here. That does seem like a lot of hide. But now I have to fix my axe and I have to build more spears. What? That hide's just going right in my hide. No, no, that's okay, buddy.
So how do you make shoes?
I need wood and thatch to fix my axe.
You gotta fix your axe?
I do have to fix my axe.
Got 85 high now.
I gotta get wood and thatch to fix my axe. Ooh, hey, see, now the thing's down. I'm gonna see if I can open this one. Nope, not yet. I'm not survival level 15. I don't actually know what level I am.
I bet you got a whole bunch of...
I'm level 11.
Only 4 more levels to go.
Yes, only 4 more levels. You are right, man.
Also,
alright, my hatchet
name?
Is fixed.
Name?
It's just Joe. I didn't change it, so I'm named Joe.
Why's your name Joe?
Because I didn't change it.
You can change it into Nona and I think one. Just to let you know.
I'm sure I could, but if I change it, I would change it to Shattersparkz.
Shattersparkz. That's the name of a gun, oh my god.
You said Shattersparkz.
Oh, I mean like, about a gun. In Void of Heroes. That's called a Scatterspark.
Really?
Yes. But with me, but your gamer name is...
Shattersparkz.
So, I'm gonna have mine as
Enolan 12. That's fine, you can do that.
It is.
Alright, so what do you think? You think...
What
it's a wild male moss chops.
I mean, like, what's in your hand?
Put sap in last item to feed. I don't even know where I get I'm gonna have to read some stuff because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with this thing.
Daddy.
What?
What is in your hand?
It is a club. I'm trying to knock it out so I can figure out. Come back, Knox. Daylight's come. That's ridiculous. I gotta fix my freaking club. At least that's not hard. I'm out of water. I'm gonna get some water out of here. Tell you what, man, this game's hard. Miles is. Miles, I pooped again. I did. I defecated.
Why did you defecate?
I need some more spears.
You need spears.
I need better stuff. But to get better stuff, I have to level up a bunch. Sure.
Yes.
I think you're here.
Blue 467.
Okay.
Well, I thought it was blue boat 1. Really, I'm thinking different.
Okay. So yeah, let's see.
Password.
I can build a shield.
A shield?
Yeah, that's kind of
cool.
We're going to build a flare gun, and we're going to grab a boomerang.
Wait, that's a boomerang?
I'm sorry, a bola. Let's see if we can't do anything with bolas. At some point, I have to figure out how to...
Make gunpowder?
Well, I can make gunpowder now, actually. No, at some point, I'm going to have to figure out how to make... or how to tame a dinosaur. Alright. So I need flint.
Flint. Like the shiny thing.
I don't know what that is. Well, I have to have spark powder. Yeah, I have to have spark powder so I can make gunpowder. And if I have gunpowder, I can make... I use that to load the, yes. So I'm gonna have to craft a flare gun at some point to figure out how to do that. I don't know. I'll find out in a second. I don't know how much gunpowder it takes either for the flare gun. We're just gonna build a bunch. Now the flare gun's not actually a weapon, I know that much.
Oh, what is it?
Bolas. That's probably a miscellaneous? Yes, miscellaneous. So I need wood, fiber, spark powder, and gunpowder.
Since it's a weapon.
Okay, spark powder and gunpowder.
Wait.
Now I can make...
Go back to your inventory.
Oh, it's a one-shot thing.
What do you mean it's a one-shot thing?
It's a one-shot thing. I can only use it one time. Oh, I can change my saddle. Whenever I learn how to ride a dinosaur, I will be able to change my mount up.
What is
change
that?
The saddle. It's a saddle.
Huh.
Alright, so where was I?
And then you could put on those glasses.
Primitive, range. I need thatch and stone.
Now you got a whole bunch of thatch.
I do have some thatch, but I gotta get some stone. Up a bunch of random stone. Well, because there's stone on the ground. Thatch I have to get out of trees. This is burning. It is still burning.
Whatever.
Alright, meat's cooked. Put out the fire. Grab this charcoal.
Spike is eating. It's the first time
you've seen Spike eat before. Alright, let's go to one of these trees over here and see if I can't get some thatch.
Cause we need thatch.
Let's try this tree. So there's one bola.
But you need more?
I don't know how they work. So maybe.
You're getting spoiled.
Thank you. Does it break? Oh, it breaks the bola? That sucks. Huh. I'm gonna have to get better at killing dinosaurs so I can get plenty of hide. So, you know, we're gonna go.
Daddy, where's the. What is over there?
What is that?
I have no idea.
I can't. I don't think I can fight that yet.
Well, we gotta find out what it is.
I'll tell you what it is. It's coming right for me. Oh, crap. It is coming right for me.
Close the door.
Oh, shit. I don't know, but it's trying to get in here and get me. Is it? It looks like it's coming right in here.
What? Get out of here. What is wrong with you?
I shouldn't let it see me. It's breaking my house. Ah! Knock my roof in. Oh. Yes. Oh, look at that. Broke my house. Oh, I killed it.
That was a sacro.
Look at that.
Dead.
I just killed a gigantic alligator, Sandy. I don't even know what the hell that thing was. Well, it knocked my house down. Look at that. See that? I had walls and a roof and everything.
And it just wrecked.
It did. It wrecked my house.
What's that coming?
That's a giant turtle. That's not an aggressive turtle, though. So I have to build more walls and huts now.
I like your outfit.
Thank you.
Well, he made that.
Yeah.
Did I get wood
Daddy,
balls?
So far you did not die at all.
No, I was close. I'm surprised I didn't die there. I need.
This is not my fort.
I need a bunch of. Oh, wait, 8 miles.
Fort,
it was actually, it was in my hoodie. Miles.
What?
It broke my storage container. It broke my box. Dinosaurs. Inconsiderate pieces of shit. Crap, I only have so much time, too, to figure this out. Alright. Wood and fire.
I'm putting the bird on the screen now.
Are you? Yeah, you probably are. I need thatch. I need more thatch, Miles.
Oh. Found an animal.
Where? Where?
I think I did.
What do I need to repair it? I need flint.
You can always run that in stone. So that you know.
Yep.
Have more flint. Leave it.
killing me. Break that. Alright, so I have to repair all these things. So that's repairing, so that's good. I did not want it to happen in the first place. Bed's damaged.
What?
My walls are damaged.
Spready, I was the first one to discover that animal.
Yeah, I don't know what that was. Well, I mean, I know now, but it was trying
that
to kill me, wasn't it? Why? Would it help on my computer? Oh.
Daddy?
Thought you're on your phone.
Daddy, why don't you go ahead
what was I
and
doing?
Get
rid of
some spoiled
fruit? The fruit goes away on its own. I need more thatch and wood so I can build. And to build more walls, Miles. I have to learn how to make wooden stuff.
That only gave you 6 thatch?
Yeah. It seems like I get a lot more wood than I get thatch. I don't think they're glasses. That's that saddle thing we were talking about. What is for? I'm sure there are plants, Miles, that give more thatch. I just don't know which ones are which yet. I don't know if it matters where you hit the tree. I don't know. I need a new roof. I need a new wall. I need a new one of those. Oh, that's
and
a door.
You need a door.
I made the door already. Didn't I? Yeah, see there's the roof, the door frame. So I need a new wall. So I need 8 more thatch.
Yeah.
like ARK so far too. The Arch Elevator in St. Louis, and we have to go home, buddy. We have to go back to Georgia. Tomorrow?
Why?
Because you guys have, I mean, I have to get back so I can get back to work. You guys have to get, well, I guess you guys don't have to go to school yet.
I still
want to
be here.
I know, buddy. That one's not trying to eat me because I didn't try to fight it.
Because you don't want to.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, what's so heavy? I'm just going to put everything in here for right now. What?
Only the blue shade on computers.
Only they had what? Say blue shade?
Yes. I'll tell you what blue shade is. Blue shade is what makes you sleep a tiny, tiny bit better. Oh. Door frame.
You might look like a dork when you get older?
Yes.
You know what, you might. But if you do, that's okay.
Yeah.
Alright, I have to figure out how to tame dinosaurs. I don't know how to tame dinosaurs.
No one does.
No, people know how to play. Other people who've been playing this game don't know how to tame dinosaurs. I just don't. We're gonna play. That's the thing in my wrist. Try to pick up some more stuff here. What?
Water.
I do need water. Thank you. We're gonna use the flare gun here when it finishes getting dark. We're gonna see what it does. I don't actually know what the flare gun does.
Something.
I'm sure somebody knows.
Why are you
okay, case I'm wandering around at night. Well, yeah.
Oh.
What I need. I have charcoal. I will need the flint. I need flint and stone for that. And I need charcoal and spark powder to make gunpowder. I need wood. Yes, it is. Look at the good movie. That was really funny. Okay. Oh, okay. It is a specimen implant. I don't know what it means beyond that. I can use more than one. Oh, I get a level. Alright. So I have 15 points. What can I learn here?
Go fire.
A wooden spike wall would probably be good. So I can put that around my hut and keep bad guys away from my hut. So
is it anyone supposed to come to your house? Or do you?
I'm gonna save up these other points. So I gotta get level 15 before I can get other stuff like this. I'm assuming this is hide pants and shirt. I have to get level 15 first. But I can do a spike wall. What is it, Moss? I'm really cold. How big is this? Alright, so where's my hut? Where's my hut? Yeah, I'm out here in the rain. The rain's making me cold and sick. Oh, I'm stuck in a wall. Come on, Dar. I just pooped in my head. I'm apparently still cold.
What? Makes absolutely no sense.
Oh, now I'm not. I think this is where I am right now. I have this much of the map to try to find. Yeah, I got a lot to do there. I didn't make anything. I repaired my bed. My bed was apparently damaged. Probably when that dinosaur tried to get it. So I need 25 wood and 18 firebird to make another spike wall. Oh, right, we were gonna do this. Flare gun. How does a flare gun work? Oh. Well, it's all lit up now. That's my flare. So I can see here. Because I popped a flare up there. That's kind of neat. I wonder how long that lasts. Not very long, apparently. It did last for a little bit, didn't it? I'm gathering up some fiber. And I'm gonna need some wood. I think that means I was gathering resources. I have a whole lot of wood in here. Okay. Inventory. Crafting. I'll make two more spike walls. Come over here. There's one spike wall.
There's a flare on someone else.
I don't think it works that way, buddy.
It says it's a weapon.
Well, no, it says it's miscellaneous.
So what does that mean?
It means it's just a thing. Alright, so there's two spike walls.
Need four?
I'm just gonna do three right now. Because that thing was over, that crocodile was over there. I got three spiked walls around my hut, so if something comes at me from the water, it should be okay. Okay. This is the first base camp I've had. This is the first base I've made. It's the first hut, my first bed, my first walls, first everything. So, anyway, it's 11 o'clock. You need to brush your teeth and get to bed. So we gotta get up and go in tomorrow morning. I'm gonna shut the stream off too. It is. So, I'm gonna shut my stream off too.